What is up, everyone? My name is Arcturus, and in this video, I'm going to show you my physical build, Zhongli. And as you may know, a lot of people in the community dislikes Zhongli as a 5-star because many says he doesn't do as much damage compared to the Luke or Tertaglia or maybe even other 5-stars. But if you try to build him like physically, he still do a great damage as a main DPS. So let me show you my Zhongli. Here is my stats. You can see I have around 1700 attack with 60% of crit rate and 100% of crit damage, and then I have 127% of energy recharge, and of course 114% of physical damage bonus. So the weapon I use for this build is the Crescent Pike. This is one of the best pole arms in the game if you want to build a physical DPS with a pole arm user. Well, as you can see, the enchantment of the Crescent Pike is really, really good. After you pick up an orb, your normal attack or charge attacks will deal an additional damage. So here's my artifacts. Here are my artifacts. I have two piece set of gladiator and two set of bloodstained. I got a quite lucky roll on the flower. I got a good enough crit damage and attack, and in the feather I got a quite good crit rate substat and also the energy recharge. In the sands, I don't have a good artifact for my gladiator. I probably need to farm it again soon enough. As for the goblet, I use physical damage bonus. The subsets are not that good, but the most important thing is the physical damage bonus. And lastly, the crit rate. My circuit. I got quite lucky too on the crit damage, so yeah, I think I got quite lucky on rolling, upgrading those artifacts. Here are my bonuses. I got around 55% bonus from those artifacts. One constellation, I have zero constellations, and then the talents. I mainly focusing on his basic attacks because I am using a physical build, and my second priority is to upgrade his ult, Planet to Fall, because I know I would be ulting as much as possible. And lastly, his E skill, Dominus Lapidus. I mainly use his E skill mostly for shield, but yeah, this is my his E skill is my last priority to upgrade. For the team composition, I use Traveler as my support for Zhongli and also for the Elemental Resonance, so whenever I'm using the shield, it would increase my attack damage by 15%. I also have Chi Chi and Fischl as my other support, so they could make a good superconduct, which is really nice for my physical build. I could get a good enough damage from them. So without further ado, let's test this physical build Zhongli on the Valley of Remembrance domain, which you can get around a good 75% of bonus of physical damage, and let's see and try it out in this domain. So that's the showcase of Zhongli's physical damage in Father of Remembrance. It is very, very good, in my opinion. And now let's try and showcase how Zhongli works in the overworld, and also how great would he do in Abyss.
Yeah.
So I think that wraps up my showcase of Zhongli physical build. In conclusion, just build how would you want him to be. It's not a competitive game. Just build him everything you would like him to be. Okay, I'm sorry if I had any mistakes in this video. This is my first showcase and guide of Genshin Impact in my channel, so please bear with it. Hopefully this helps you a lot if you have any confusion in building Zhongli. Thank you for watching and see you next time.